So, I don't know if you'd be able to wrap your head around this, but me believing that a random political statement is extremely unnecessary and out of place in a Super Mario World hack of all things doesn't make me a racist or a transphobe. Just thought I'd let you know. Yummy crumbs of birthday cake.